Now you might be wondering what capacitive coupling is and why it's different from other forms of rust protection. Capacitive coupling uses power derived from a system generator to power a number of pads, known as couplers, around your vehicle. The couplers become charged and act as the positive plate of the capacitor, while the vehicle structure is induced to act as the negative side of the capacitor. The end result is that this type of system does not require an aquatic base and is suitable for vehicles and other free air structures. The system then basically sends a negative charge through the entirety of the vehicle, which aims to stop the rusting process.